I'm in focus. Apologizing, can't see. It's currently very sunny today. Yeah, so speaking of weather, let's talk to you about weather. Now, I am currently on the way to park as usual. That's what usually happens in part 3. Put me on to a different park. Anyone closest to my house, which is in the opposite direction. The one we go to was a canal. Yeah, because we have been. I was basically decided to go inside the hall. The girls didn't want to come with us, so my granddad actually lived 5 minutes away, so he babysat them. So we opened the door and they've been nuisances. And I tried to phone, but you know what? I just thought to myself, right, if they're going to be nuisances, then there's really not a big point in any filming. I like there to be peace on top. Yep. You know what I mean? Like, even obviously, like, usually, when I say, and it probably makes sense, I'm keeping them quiet. They don't want any nuisance by you concentrating on filming. So, yeah. So we just went to get like holiday bits. I told you last week we went home to home. And you saw Chief Prime up the floor. And there's Jim. So yeah, so that's what we did. Went to Primark and spent. Oh, and then we're going again this week. But we're going to save this time to get our toiletries. And moving on to the weather. This week has been a really mixed bag of weather. Mixed bag. I mean, like, I think Monday, Tuesday. Let's just stay with the place. Monday and Tuesday were a bit, like, cold. Shall I say? Like, drizzle. Like, Monday and Tuesday were really awful. I took 3 hours Tuesday, I had to come back because like it's too wet. Then quickly the weather changed at 2 on Wednesday and Thursday and it went absolutely gorgeous. Like I was wearing shorts. Friday was a bit cold. Yeah, and then Saturday was again a bit dreary, a bit wet. And yeah, today is actually gorgeous. And you might not be able to see me. Yeah, it was drizzle when I got off and decided to put the wash out, but then decided to put it straight back out again. So yeah. So Joe breaks up this week from high school and the girls broke up over 2 months. Now different reason being is that high school, yeah, and the May holiday, school holiday, they only get 1 week off the high school. Also going back to where I went out, went to M&S and get chicken, we've got some like chicken bits, some like t-shirts and holiday clothes. And it's also, my sister is also engaged to get married. So my mum got everything, I got everything sorted for me. Yep. And yeah, so my mum just wanted to buy green shoes to match her outfit. Yeah, so that's why. I mean, we got it out next, didn't we? Yeah. I was in money, so, you know, these were full price, I think. Yeah, our local next isn't really good. I just tried to get a decent next. But really, we shop online next to get decent range. Because the trap is manic, especially around sales time. And the one in town, in Arndale, a buy tower in New Manchester City Centre. I'm Mancunian, and Mancunians. So basically, So basically, Mancunians will typically say, oh, which basically means that they're going to the Manchester City Centre. Yep. So yeah. I don't know, it's where I've caught, always have caught. I was called it town, but all my family's called it Manchester. I don't know why. Yeah. So, yeah. So, yesterday, we might still do pretty good shopping out of here, once I've got a quick bit. I mean, like, we don't have any problem with Aldi. Because my mum needs a whole other grocery bill. Because she said to me, oh, we're good, like, she's calculated it. Like, spent £350, I reckon she said. £350 a week for that bit. £25 of that is, like, cut meats. Things all the right, but just getting used to things. I mean, my dad didn't like the sea bags a lot, but I actually taste that. I couldn't tell the difference between Tetley. So we start calling him Tea Connoisseur now. Okay, well, we drink Tetley tea bags. Yeah, so yeah, Tetley tea bags, and then I like the Aldi's. So yeah, so we say. £164.25 technically, £149, so there's a £2 saving. I mean, like, I looked yesterday, we didn't need comfort, but you know, fabric conditioner, but it's £1 for 40 washes. So we've got them and usually comfort is usually £2 less, so that's a £1 saving there. And then she decided that, and then washing up the crater, which I think it was nice and happy for me to have. But you should pay that for thingy. Gravy, like a lot of gravy there. Like 129 pounds gram. I think we pay that for just 100 some gram of pesto. So that's really good value. And then, yeah, things like that. So yeah, that is for 60 pounds versus a 43p there. Chicken. Yep. There you go. I was. So I think time to take a job. And also, I think, yeah, I mean, grocery stores, I mean, get you out, I mean, pounds, 4.69, so, yeah, but life in the market's like £2, so that's like £130 there, really saved. I mean, I had my ketchup and my sister, who was the one to get married. and it's really nice. And move on to the subject of some yours. She's having really good stuff with history for some reason. I lost pounds, and again, as a guide, I used the scales this morning. And even though I've been out last night with my brother's birthday meal, roasting, and we had like a party buffet for tea on Friday, tea time. I mean, tea time if you're northern, dinner if you're southern. So we're going to enjoy a walk. And it's going to be my break next week. And then it's time to it's a break and a rug. And then Hodgie Rug will start immediately after the thing. And then, yeah. So, yeah, so I'll see you about next week, the week after then. Bye.